sounds like I'm getting a tattoo. It's cold already.
Yeah, the spring sunshine's pretty warm now,
huh? Yeah.
We're in Sinead O'Connor.
Now that character off of what's that character? The big bald guy with the the only guy in the village, that guy. What's his name? It's the bald guy with the long bit on the back. Sorry.
Thanks, guys.
I should bring a bit of humour into that, I know. But...
Mum.
I'm going to try and stop her from crying.
Oh, that's a really wide parting you've got there.
Like theatre curtains. You still look female. Told you would.
Thanks.
Actually, some sun tan makes me head for a while though, actually.
Yeah, I know. I think I'm going to have to get a spray tan, otherwise my face is going to be a different colour to my head.
It's fine. Yeah. Beautiful.
There's not many people that can carry this off, actually, I have to say. I think every one of them will be fine.
Yeah. Your hairline's also very symmetrical, which helps.
Thank you, Sam.
On one side, I think, probably helps.
Haven't got a receding hairline then, though?
No, not like mine.
You can donate through my Just Giving page. So if you go on to justgiving.com and search Ashley Gubbins, you will find me. Please, please donate. Every little helps, as Tesco says. Feels amazingly light as well.
Well, £10 weight loss coming your way.
Yes! Didn't even have to go to the gym.
Okay, your final piece is about to come on.
Okay. Not leave that bit on.
The bow on it.
Beautiful.
How's the shape of my head?
It's all right.
It's lovely.
Good shape. No random bumps.
The weird thing is, the habit I still can't stop combing. There's nothing there to comb.
Do your sideburns.
Yeah, exactly. Wanna grow your beard all from the same length.
Done, hon.
There we go.